just take my hand, hold it tight. I will protect you, all around you. I will be here, don't you cry.
Okay. So, Turk, what am I getting out of this again?
Protection. Where's my food? Lucy, you're okay? That is so lame. See, you need me more than you think.
Give me one more chance.
Let go.
Whatever I did, I'm sorry. Just tell me what you want me to do.
Let go of me. Take your weird fruit picker thing. My worst fear, I hold it now. I always knew that this would happen. Though it's a child in his blood, he will grow. So now it's clear what I must do. I know too well what he'll become. For as long as I draw breath, I'll remember. No turning back. It's done. It's done. I've seen what they can do. Can't I say by you, by me, it's too late.
No. I won't.
No more fighting will be obeyed. I'll stand my ground, don't dare define me. I know it's kind. I know the truth. I will protect us.
What am I to? I believe the sun that he can't see. There must be somebody who understands how when will I find home, a place where I belong. Surely there must be more like me out there somewhere. Surely there must be somebody who's just like me out there.
Because you're covered with mud, that's why.
Perchik says I'm going to destroy the family. But I didn't do anything.
And never mind what Perchik says. Now hold still.
I didn't hurt anyone, I swear!
I know you didn't, I know. But I'm here now.
Where did I come from?
Same place as all the other children. God in heaven.
But I'm different, right?
Here, close your eyes. What are these?
Two hands?
That can hold each other tight. This?
My heart?
This?
My heart?
They're exactly the same. You're gonna live away from the family for a while. Just you and me. It'll be an adventure! We'll take care of each other.
Because of me?
No.
I'm sorry I fought the guys, but they started it.
Wait, you protected yourself? I'm so proud of you.
Yeah, see? I made this fruit figure. It can reach plums, mangoes, and...
I'm the luckiest mother in the world.
You know why? Because I'm going to be the best ape ever.
Dreams of all the passion that you follow. For it's held as strong when you know it's yours to claim it all.
Are you safe?
I shouldn't.
But I haven't seen you since the last range.
You can always come see us, you know.
I'm just glad that you're home safe. I'm just glad that you're still well.
We both are, Sasha. He's grown so much, and he's hoping to make you proud one day.
Call up. I don't want to fight. You look good.
I wish I could say the same for you. First, nest in this fur, and they probably do. Scott is so great.
What happens? I worry a lot.
Look, termites.
You ate them. I'm not hungry.
But they're your favorite.
Why do you say that? I do it all the time.
You don't.
I do.
You don't.
I know.
No, you don't, you know. It's nice to see you smiling and laughing.
Why do you say that? I do it all the time.
You don't.
I do.
You don't.
I don't.
No, you don't, you know. keep playing with that?
Relax, I've got it all under control.
Maybe this friendship works for you, but it doesn't work for me. Something burning?
Daddy, look!
Sorry to tell you, Tarzan, but your arm is on fire.
Can we make try it?
This isn't a trick, right? Like that time you tried to teach me about love, is it not? Look at me! Here in the jungle!
Come on, let's get back to work.
It's such a drag.
The leopard steps right here. His leg gets snared. He gets pulled upside down, and he's caught.
Is this a plan or just wishful thinking?
I'm rigging these vines into a trap. To help me with these knots.
I'm not good at arts and crafts.
Here, all you have to do is make a little bed.
Tarzan, he doesn't want to tie knots. Leave him alone.
But I know he can do it. How do you know what you're trying not?
I'm your mother. I know everything.
I was sitting the other night, wondering to myself, when did you start learning to do all this new stuff I can do?
Turk, I still need you. I'm attracting the leopard. We've got to stop it to protect the family.
We?
You're gonna draw the leopard into the snare as bait.
No. First instinct of any animal is self-preservation. How are you later?
Mother, go!
Handbook tonight, the begins of a pack for this. I know you. guests are tempted for him to be so elegant.
Vegetation exhibits surprisingly.
I mean, frailty. Honk out rather high. Oh my! Hospice has for the future. Calculate the radius. Oh, 40 feet. What's better pie?
Sine, cosine.
Scrap, scrap, root. Count the one. Roughly. Monstrous! Oh, excuse me. Help me! Hasn't this been an exciting afternoon? Taken by a giant creature, by some ape man, even discovered in a fossil. Wait! Man! Help! What are you? Some sort of wild thing? Well, the man part's quite obvious, given that you're pale. One of my eyes.
Heart.
Oh, you do speak. And for all this time, I thought you were merely the strong, silent type of people. Wow. You don't speak dog. Well, of course not.
Why would it be better?
I mean, such a natural creature. You can pull yourself, Jack.
I'm thinking about something.
Now, where is my head? If I can't sketch you, so I can certainly... If I can't speak with you, so I can certainly sketch you.
Tar.
Distance, please. I'm working with perspective.
Tar.
Tar?
Tarzan.
Tarzan. Oh, I see.
Tarzan. Oh, I see.
Oh, no. I'm Jane.
Oh, no. I'm Jane.
Oh, dear. My name is...
Oh, dear. No. My name is...
Stop. Tarzan. Jane.
Tarzan. Jane.
Exactly.
Shabba dabba 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 dab
you, Mr. Clayton. I've been gone far longer than an hour.
Beginner's luck takes an experienced attacker to apply to the trees of the jungle.
Brilliant deduction, Mr. Clayton.
My specimens! 3 days of collecting! I should have never left them lying about.
And Janie, you seem to miss this storage jacket.
I know. We're
going to higher ground. Destruction like this can only be caused by a vicious predator. Cat comes to break, leaving it down behind. Chop, chop.
No, we must stay here. Just now I wandered into the jungle, discovered several genres of flora and fauna, and even came face to face with, well, man.
Oh well, how did you?
I was rescued in the nick of time. No, by how my left is.
What?
Really?
Yes, a wild man.
Impossible.
You swung from trees to trees.
It's bad adjust.
That's wild man in my book, eh, Mr. Clayton?
And he was this close, Gabby. He was staring at me.
But we've never seen that human being before.
Clearly a scroll fantasy.
Dawson is not a fantasy. Perhaps the jungle holds most things you can ever dream.
To me, I survived the jungle reporter. Oh my goodness. So your imaginary wild man destroyed our camp?
No. Oh, no. That was the gorillas.
That didn't seem to be one of.
Gorillas?
Gorillas? You found gorillas?
Well, apparently they found us. At least a dozen. What's here?
That's a good reason to stay here.
And your theory is correct, Tabby.
Family groups?
Yes, gorillas are social beings.
Wait till the university hears about this.
And you'll never be laughed at again!
All they see you, Jamie.
And Tarzan!
I'll have proof that humans and gorillas share common features. Oh, joy.
Speak for yourself, Professor. Please calm down. If this partner is correct, the gorillas must be nesting nearby. Okay. I better see if Cody use one of these.
We have to find gorillas, not harm them.
Surely this isn't necessary.
Contrary to your theory, Professor, apes are very different from humans. Lure machines only for one purpose. Or made for only for one purpose, to kill. Stay close to my men.
That's one of the two treasures of the field for a single ape.
We'll let the professor
snatch
the ape, or we snatch it himself.
I got you, sir. Everyone goes to the
tiger. Rather
sleepy.
They mean us no harm. You don't know the first thing about them.
They're killers.
They're killers. Stay away from them.
How do you know that?
Protect the family.
Tarzan, for once, listen to Kerchief.
Once, if you keep me in the darkness forever.
I never meant to lie to him. I just wanted him to feel like one of us.
You gotta tell him the truth, how you found him, about his real parents.
Why, so he can leave us like you always wanted?
I gotta see what he is.
Kala. He's the leader's right to humans. If you don't tell him, I will.
This is my decision. He's my son.
But this is our family. Keep him away from strangers.
I may have lost
the girl. Oh, no. Oh, this is-
If Mr. Clayton hasn't located those gorillas, I'm beyond the search for the elusive Latius Africanus.
Oh, I just want something to figure out there. I wanna I'm doing charging things like tying knots, making fire, or working on his yell. Kerchick, Kerchick, Kerchick. We spend all our lives listening to that old bull ape and blowing his top all the time. Did you realize when we met him that he'd be so high maintenance? Or did his bad tempers creep up on him?
Kerchick is the leader of this family. That old, old ape will lay down his life for you. For any of us, he deserves our respect. Now, where is Tarzan?
I haven't seen him all night. Recently, he's been disappearing with that female who talks way too much if you ask me. And you want to know something weird? She always smells like strong flowers.
I've noticed that.
You met her? You didn't tell me? Thought I was special.
You're both special, Tarzan. But I'm worried, Tarzan. Just when Kerchick's deception, Tarzan leaves the messy grounds before dawn. Then he comes out till dark. And he's becoming more like them. If Kerchick finds out, he won't be happy. But she does seem nice. And I've never seen Tarzan so happy. I don't know what to do.
I say, who cares? Who needs an ungrateful freak anyway?
I miss him too.
Thank you. Oh dear.
Oh dear, oh dear.
What is it?
The ship has arrived at the harbor to take us home.
Already?
It's precisely on schedule. It is I who dwell, seduced by the endless mysteries of the jungle.
You can't leave.
You can't leave, not until you see the gorillas. You'll be disgraced. A laughing stock. My colleagues will think what they want. I will always recall this expedition with joy.
But how?
I may have not seen girls, but you, dear, did. I will, thanks to you, I'll be able to go to a grave with a smile on my face, knowing that my theory was correct.
What hot is this in the hole of this jungle? Why do I feel so sad?
For Jane?
Tarzan, the ship's go here to take us back to England.
Jane, go?
Sadly, I must. Unless you want to come with us. Oh, Tarzan, will you?
I go with Jane?
It's the best option. So you can be with people like us.
England today, home tomorrow.
Yes. Oh, no, no. You see, you might never come back here.
Never come back?
I know it seems awful, but it's time you're with real people, where you belong. Real people. Guys.
No. No.
What other way will we be together?
You stay.
Yeah, me? But England has steam engines, street lights, and the theaters!
Here, Jane has everything.
I'm sorry, Tarzan, but Akilah isn't home.
Jane.
Tarzan top and to eight.
Top?
You're quite fond of this quarter, right?
Quite fond of
Tarzan like Jane?
Yes.
Thank you.
Kerchick, you're a good friend.
Yeah, I know. Now let's come up with a plan to distract Kerchick.
Man ascends up from ignorance into knowledge.
They're gorillas.
We mean you no harm.
No, stay back.
No. Mr. Clayton, it's clear that you have no idea how to act in the jungle.
Miss Porter, don't raise your voice at me. Without my guidance, you would have been killed long ago.
You're crazy. It's Tarzan who.
Tarzan? Just cut his face back, Miss Porter. Your 8 men is not as smart as you think.
Mr. Clay, you treat my daughter with respect. And how dare you speak rudely of Tarzan like that? Could you lose your wife as long as him? Tarzan. You prove a human adaptability.
Sir, I didn't mean to offend you. Clearly, he has you both in good hands. I'm going to go. I'll see you in the ship tomorrow. Once again, I am very sorry for my behavior.
Everything that I've Thank you.
defies all the laws of English.
But we could talk about it.
He asked me to stay with him.
Huh?
It's impossible. A ridiculous idea.
Because?
He should come with us. It's an obvious solution.
Miss Janie, I've seen it with my own eyes. That gorillas are social beings. Are you proposing to break up Tarzan's family?
Tarzan is not a gorilla. That's me. That's not his family.
Dear, do you know of any families that aren't real?
Peacefully into the cage, or I'll shoot you and sell for your furry friends.
No, Tarzan, you can't!
That's a quarter. That's a quarter.
Any stuff. You probably don't know the first idea how to use that thing, do you? So, shoot me. Be a man.
I will never be a man.
Tarzan, don't kill him!
Oh dear, a tragedy. I'm so sorry, Tarzan. You have my word. He will be dealt with.
Here,
James.
here's your home.
Do